Sophie Turner shares pic of boyfriend Joe Jonas on a boat. Sophie Turner is back home after a trip to Miami. The 20-year-old actress looked cute in an all-black outfit as makes her way through LAX airport on Wednesday, January 4, in Los Angeles. Photos, check out the latest pics of Sophie Turner. Sophie was recently in Miami where she had some fun in the sun hanging out with boyfriend Joe Jonas. While they were there, Sophie shared a sexy pic of Joe on the back of a boat. 10+ pictures inside of Sophie Turner making her way out of the airport. Sophie Turner makes relationship with Joe Jonas Instagram official. The Game of Thrones actress took to the social networking site to share a photo of the DNCE member. In the image, Jonas is holding a cigar while on a boat. Turner captioned the photo, "Miami days." While the two have been spotted several times together already, this is the first time that one of them confirmed that they have been spending time together via a social media post. The two have been exclusively dating, a source told People magazine. Jonas tried to be casual about the relationship at first, the source added, but he really likes Turner so he's willing to settle down for her. Turner and Jonas have been spending quite a lot of time together. The actress has even met Jonas's family. They attended Jonas' friend's wedding in December. Jonas' brother, Nick, confirmed the outing by posting a photo of the two, along with other guests, on Instagram. Prior to the trip, the two were spotted at Rebecca's Greenwich Hotel. They were dressed casually, according to a source, and were very close to each other the entire time. Rumors that they were dating surfaced when they were spotted attending a Kings of Leon concert before the MTV Europe Music Awards. After that, they were seen together on Halloween. Before dating Joe, Turner admitted to Sunday Times Style that she found it difficult to maintain romantic relationships because of the line of work that she is in. The actress said that she sometimes does not know how to tell if a person genuinely likes her or if they are only with her because of her fame. She also said that she would prefer to date someone who is in the same industry because her job requires a lot of traveling, and it takes someone who understands the job to be able to deal with that. Sophie Turner shares pic of boyfriend Joe Jonas on a boat. Sophie Turner is back home after a trip to Miami. The 20-year-old actress looked cute in an all-black outfit as makes her way through LAX airport on Wednesday, January 4, in Los Angeles. Photos, check out the latest pics of Sophie Turner. Sophie was recently in Miami where she had some fun in the sun hanging out with boyfriend Joe Jonas. While they were there, Sophie shared a sexy pic of Joe on the back of a boat. 10+ pictures inside of Sophie Turner making her way out of the airport. Sophie Turner makes relationship with Joe Jonas Instagram official. The Game of Thrones actress took to the social networking site to share a photo of the DNCE member. In the image, Jonas is holding a cigar while on a boat. Turner captioned the photo, "Miami days." While the two have been spotted several times together already, this is the first time that one of them confirmed that they have been spending time together via a social media post. The two have been exclusively dating, a source told People magazine. Jonas tried to be casual about the relationship at first, the source added, but he really likes Turner so he's willing to settle down for her. Turner and Jonas have been spending quite a lot of time together. The actress has even met Jonas's family. They attended Jonas' friend's wedding in December. Jonas' brother, Nick, confirmed the outing by posting a photo of the two, along with other guests, on Instagram. Prior to the trip, the two were spotted at Rebecca's Greenwich Hotel. They were dressed casually, according to a source, and were very close to each other the entire time. Rumors that they were dating surfaced when they were spotted attending a Kings of Leon concert before the MTV Europe Music Awards. After that, they were seen together on Halloween. Before dating Joe, Turner admitted to Sunday Times Style that she found it difficult to maintain romantic relationships because of the line of work that she is in. The actress said that she sometimes does not know how to tell if a person genuinely likes her or if they are only with her because of her fame. She also said that she would prefer to date someone who is in the same industry because her job requires a lot of traveling, and it takes someone who understands the job to be able to deal with that.